الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
الحمد لله البيت سكيف from not being the last prophet ثم صلاة الله وسلام الله على الهادي رسول الله. As I restored his prophecy and count above him was seen, shading him from the heat when he was just a child.
The talk will be delivered by Sheikh Khadi Lutfur Rahman. So just to introduce you to him, he's the director of AGP Al-Falah Dawah Project. He has memorized the Quran from an early age, the whole Quran. He is currently the Imam and Khatib at London Central Mosque, also known as Magenta Mosque. He was the ex-Imam of Stephanie Sajjan Masjid.
Now, the topic that I was really interested to talk tonight for a few moments is the noble Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, the hero. Why did I choose this topic? There can be many other titles. We can say Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, a messenger of Allah, a Nabi of Allah, a prophet of Allah, a great individual. We can say all of those things. But why do we say he's a hero? Because as human beings, we have heroes in our life. Some of us, we have heroes, the football players. We choose some celebrities as our heroes. So for some of us, some of the football players can be heroes. And then for other people, it could be some singers, songwriters, singers. For others, it could be an actor. For some people, it could be a political leader, a hero. Or for some people, it could be a dynamic orator, a speaker. So every one of us, we have some heroes in our life. But who is the actual hero of the heroes? We need to find out tonight.